Yep, nice and easy.
Good, good.
Nice.
Nice, Tim. There you go. Nice, Tim.
There you go, always stick with it.
Oh, you're still on? Wait, is that? Okay, that is a long.
Back then, that wouldn't have moved because you were okay.
There you go.
Nice work.
Nice.
I haven't sent the other one back, but I should. Just to have it built in case I blow this one off.
Everything's a momentum now.
And just one day, just riding, I got to the end of the trail and kicked this one. It just sunk. And it was like, I went and pumped it up, thought, all right, maybe, I don't know why I did that, but as soon as it got on it again, it just dropped all the way down and it was gone.
Is that right?
And yeah, and then I don't know if they could have got the other. It was a 1 year thing, this bike. The shock's a little different than a 14 or a 16.
Oh, Nationals, that's right.
So I ended up with that. I had to call Trek and deal with them.